write it to so that's the orientation, because you can't, my fingers are not really great. So I'm going to do a catcher's hang, your most comfortable one, with an extra wrap around my foot, my flexed foot. I'm going to hold it out here. I'm going to gazelle. I'm going to flag the wrapped foot, okay?
Uh-huh.
I'm going to pass the tail around my back, over my knee. I'm going to free my knee and drop it behind me. The weight has to be behind me. I'm going to rotate. I can spot it by grabbing above the hitch. There's my standing masthead.
Oh, it's kind of like my thing.
Yeah, your one leg wheel down, right? Bucket. That's what I was thinking.
You switch hands.
Oh, I remember that. I love
so
it.
You grab the tail with the other hand. Continue your rotation until you're sideways. Don't get any farther. You want to open these sideways. Put this foot in. Bring this foot behind so you're like in half back bounce. There's your Liana.
Ooh.
I'm pretty.
You are.
To come out of it, armpit, both hands on the pole, come through.
Oh, I like the exit.